As you're watching this video, chances are you're sitting. And while sitting is relaxing and seems comfortable, it can still be deadly, especially if you overdo it like the most of us. We sit while we eat, work, and even while we play. But why is sitting bad for you? Let's assume that you're a relatively healthy person. You don't drink excessively, smoke, and you're not overweight. As soon as you sit down, the rate of calories you burn drops to around 1 calorie per minute, which is a third of what you burn doing usual activities. Electrical activity in your leg muscles shuts off, and enzymes that help break down fat drop by 90%. 2 hours of sitting and the level of good cholesterol in your body drops by 20%. Up to 24 hours of sitting, your risk of getting diabetes increases by up to 25%. And that's not all. Studies have shown that sitting increases the risk of certain types of cancer, heart disease, obesity, and premature death. Lack of movement triggers unhealthy metabolic changes. And while doing 30 minutes of daily aerobic exercise is certainly important to maintain heart health, it's still important to decrease the overall amount of time we spend sitting. One study suggests that you can alleviate the bad effects of sitting on your body by taking short breaks every hour, as well as getting 30 minutes of exercise a day. You can head over to my channel BrainCraft to watch more videos, like my latest on how color affects your behavior. Thanks for watching!